give her a chance.
We're already having problems.
Can't really see you, the windows.
Mm. Yeah?
Hey, hey girl, do you mind if I sit?
You don't mind.
Hey, girl.
Hey. Hi, Mom.
It's not nice for a young girl to give up.
Hi, Mom.
These are the best years of your life.
Hi, Mom. Mm.
How well do you know her?
Well.
She may have been at the center of an HPV breakout.
HPV. Babe.
Yes?
I think we should get tested.
Excuse me?
Let's not talk about politics. It's too divisive.
Margot doesn't really watch the news. It's on the same time as Real Housewives.
You have a really interesting dynamic going on.
You know she's mildly bipolar, right?
We can share if you want.
It's cool. You know, I'm just sitting here trying not to drink and drive, but...
Sex is not the most important thing.
It's practical.
Thank you.
Ooh, I love practical sex.
I'm very practical.
Are you?
I think about you more than I should.
Why would you want to go to Sri Lanka?
Why wouldn't I?
Because that humidity gonna be messing up my weed.
You don't have a weed.
I just wish someone would marry you so I could quit worrying about you.
Is this Little Women? You only have one daughter to care for.
Comb your hair.
You're related, right?
No.
No. No, no, no. Why would you say that?
I just seem familiar.
Oh, there's familiar and familial. Those are two different words, and I think you're confusing the meaning.
I don't think so.
Hey there, Debbie here. Here's today's daily fact. The Hangover features a very visible missing tooth, belonging to character Stu. Actor Ed Helms, who portrays him, is actually missing that same tooth, as it never grew. To create the character's look, his fake tooth was just removed for the necessary parts of filming. Remember to click here below to subscribe, on the side, for more great content.